remember that it's worth any price to tell about Jesus. It's the most important thing in the world, right? It's what Olivia just said. It's the most important thing in the world, so it's worth any price to tell someone about Jesus. You know, we went to China. We were afraid sometimes to tell people about Jesus because we thought, man, if I tell Deontay about Jesus, I might get in trouble. And so sometimes we had some fear and we were afraid to tell people. But you know what we found out? When we told Deontay about Jesus, all of a sudden Deontay, he could get out of the kingdom of darkness and he could get into the kingdom of Jesus. And so we said, wow, it's worth any price.